जय हिंद, दिस इज राकेश साव फ्रॉम पीएससी एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया अंडर नेशनल मूवमेंट अ फ्रेश टॉपिक द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट 1909 और मार्ले मिंटो रिफॉर्म एक्ट 1909। लुक एट हियर, दिस इज आवर कंट्री इंडिया, this is our country India. Here we are going to discuss a fresh topic, Marle Minto Reform Act. This is present Pakistan. Pakistan occupied Kashmir, Azad Kashmir, Aksai Chin, Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, मध्य प्रदेश, राजस्थान, गुजरात, उत्तर प्रदेश, छत्तीसगढ़, महाराष्ट्र, गोवा, कर्नाटका, केरला, तमिलनाडु, आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना, दिस इज बिहार, झारखंड, ओडिशा, सिक्किम, वेस्ट बंगाल, मेघालय, नागालैंड, मणिपुर, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा, असम एंड अरुणाचल प्रदेश, दिस इज एनसीआर दिल्ली, दिस इज प्रेजेंट बांग्लादेश। हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ फ्रेश टॉपिक दैट इज गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट 1909, द अनऑफिशियल नेम ऑफ दिस एक्ट मार्ले मिंटो रिफॉर्म एक्ट, मार्ले मिंटो रिफॉर्म एक्ट 1909. Look at here. Here we are going to discuss a fresh topic, Marle Minto Reform Act 1909. The official name of this act is Government of India Act 1909. During this time, the capital of India was Calcutta. Calcutta. The capital of India was Calcutta. During this time, the Viceroy of India was Lord Minto II. And the Indian Secretary was John Marle. That's why the unofficial name of the Government of India Act 1909 is Marle Minto Reform Act 1909. Marle was the Indian Secretary and Lord Minto II was the Viceroy of India. Here we are going to discuss the Government of India Act 1909. The main provision of this act was Muslim communal constituency was passed. Muslim communal constituency was passed by this act. Muslim communal कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी मींस इफ अ कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी वॉज रिजर्व्ड फॉर द मुस्लिम एज अ मुस्लिम कम्युनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इट मींस हियर ओनली मुस्लिम कैंडिडेट्स विल स्टैंड इन द इलेक्शन एंड द वोटर्स विल ऑल्सो बी मुस्लिम. दिस कंसेप्ट इज नोन एज मुस्लिम कम्युनल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी. वॉट वॉज द बैकग्राउंड बिहाइंड गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट 1909? लुक एट हियर. दिस इज अमृतसर, सिचुएटेड इन पंजाब. अमृतसर सिचुएटेड इन पंजाब. दिस इज अमृतसर सिचुएटेड इन पंजाब. अमृतसर सिचुएटेड इन पंजाब. लुक एट हियर. मुस्लिम लीग वॉज फाउंडेड बाई द नवाब ऑफ बंगाल सलीम उल्लाह खान एंड हिज प्राइम मिनिस्टर आगा खान इन ढाका ऑन 30 December 1906. द सेकंड सेशन ऑफ द मुस्लिम लीग was held in Amritsar in 1908. This session of Muslim League was presided by Aga Khan. This session of Muslim League Muslim communal constituency was demanded. Due to this demand, the immediate Viceroy of India Lord Minto II passed an act that was known as the Government of India Act 1909 or Marley Minto Reform Act 1909. Under this act, Muslim communal constituency was passed. This is Amritsar. In Amritsar, Amritsar session of Muslim League which was held in 1908. This was presided by or you can say the president of this session of the Muslim League was Aga Khan. In this session of the Muslim League, Muslim communal constituency was demanded. The main reason or main objective of the Britishers coming to India was to tread. The British government wanted to fragment the national movement and the Hindu-Muslim unity in India. That's why the immediate Viceroy, Lord Minto II, and the Indian Secretary, John Marley, passed an act which was known as Government of India Act 1909 or Marley-Minto Reform Act 1909. Under this act, Muslim communal constituency was passed. This is Calcutta. Calcutta was the capital of India during this time. Here we have discussed in detail the Government of India Act 1909 or Marley-Minto Reform Act 1909. During this time, the Viceroy of India was Lord Minto II and the Indian Secretary was John Marley. They had passed an act that was known as Government of India Act 1909 or Marley-Minto Reform Act 1909. Under this act, the Muslim communal constituency was passed. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.